today is a remarkable day in the history of Oku community in Anambra North Local Government Area, Anambra State. We are the caretaker committee set up by the Anambra State Government hosted the indigents of Oku in an extraordinary OPC meeting at the Oku Civic Center. The Congress was chaired by Engineer Dr. Chukwudi Ifeakor, who is the chairman of the committee. The highlight of the meeting is an unconditional pardon granted to all Oku indigents previously ostracized or banned from the community.
My name is Engineer Dr. Chukwudi Ifeakor. Today is OPC meeting. OPC is Oku People's Congress. It's the highest ruling body in Oku. Until they decide to stand up, until they repeal is repealed. So today we call them to discuss about the peace and tranquility of the land. Because for over 5 years, Oku has been in crisis and we need to move forward. So people who are suspended, they are ostracized or something like that for Oku. And before they can be called back, we need to beg Oku again to forgive them, bring them back. We don't want to go into who is the winner, who is the culprit. Because we've done that for many years and we are still where we are. So we felt like giving everybody that is suspended unconditional amnesty so that we forgive them and bring them back. Once they are brought back, then we can gradually heal. So that's what we did today. And luckily, when we before the Congress, people agreed and we have forgiven everybody, we have brought them back and they are now brothers and sisters.